Jalen Rose, and this is ESPN on EA Sports. The New York Knicks are set for this highly anticipated matchup against the Chicago Bulls. We've got Mike Breen and JBG ready for the call.
Welcome to the United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's NBA on ESPN Saturday as we get set for tonight's game between the Chicago Bulls and the New York Knicks.
Thanks for joining us. Alongside with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. For two, shoots away, unable to flip it in. And it's stolen by Dan. Jordan looking to duke the defense, draws the double team. Rebound handled by Nowitzki. Field jumper. Bang! From downtown.
Give me good offense over good defense any day of the week. Well-defended possessions, but better off.
Clips that one in.
2 points. The assist. Number 15, Reggie Jackson.
Jennings the jumper. Bang!
That's a big-time shot right there.
3-point field goal.
The Knicks with the ball in control. Swatted away by Noah. Out of bounds. Whistle sounds. It'll be Knicks ball.
The pick. Hibbert for two, puts it up. Reggie Jackson with a nice look.
The tone is set early. You pass the ball early, everyone's going to feel a part of the game and be into it at the other end of the floor as well.
Gets in the paint to the basket, and the layup is good.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Into the paint. Jackson, count it, and the foul.
Brandon Jennings picks up his first personal tonight.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot, and now shoot a free throw.
And he does it. A 3-point play.
Brandon Jennings with the ball here.
And now he moves around the defender. Jennings for two. Let's it go. It's good.
4-2.
The Knicks with the ball here. Jackson has the double team close in. Dang against Dang. Blows past his man.
Gets it to go. Plus one.
The block called against Dang. And Brandon Jennings will go to the line. One shot to complete the 3-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Gasol against Nowitzki. To the rim. Misses the layup.
And you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Dang from downtown. Nails the three.
Nice follow through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
The assist.
Jackson.
Number seven.
Draws the double team.
Jennings.
Denied by Jennings. And Luol Deng's called.
Luol Deng.
And looks like we have a substitution being made here. DeMar DeRozan comes in for Bradley Beal.
Number 10, DeMar DeRozan.
The Bulls with the ball in possession. Tunes it up from 3-point land. Draws the contact. Yep, it's a foul called against Dang. That's his third personal.
Cardinal rule in basketball. Never foul a 3-point jump shooter.
First foul. Just giving them.
teams, giving them three free throws. That's a bad play.
Knocks down the second free throw.
Substitutions, New York.
And he converts on the free throw. Whistle blows. It's going to be a quick timeout here, 20 seconds.
All right, what kind of strategy might be in play here? Many times, you wait to use your 20-second timeout until late in the game. You can advance the ball under 2 minutes to the hash mark. That allows you to take a quick timeout, get a good set play drawn up, and come out and get a good opportunity to score a bucket that is in need.
The coach could see the run was impacting the game. A solid timeout to break the momentum.
They have the offensive foul. Won't go the two-pointer. First, the Knicks down by eight. Brandon Jennings with the jump shot. Knocks it down for three. The Knicks with the ball in control. Bogut, 2 points on the layup.
The assist from number three, Ty Wilson.
Brandon Jennings with the ball in control. Nowitzki against Sanders. Around the defender. Oh, it's turned back by Bogut. Goes to the goal. Flips it up. Won't go. Brandon Jennings with the ball. Puts it up from downtown. It's good. Another three-pointer from Brandon Jennings.
Great confidence to shoot that long three from straight on and not to fight it.
Oh, rejected by Nowitzki. Sanders, a touch inside. Jennings on the drive. In the paint, takes it to the rim.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
At the rim, flips it home.
I like that he didn't go for style points. Just nice, easy layup at the basket.
Jennings into the front court. Inside, lays it in.
2 points.
Green against Nowitzki. Final seconds. And he's fouled. And Gerald Green will go to the line. He's shooting 84% on the season.
The Bulls are now in the penalty for the New York Knicks.
Connects on the first free throw.
To the line for three.
It's the second free throw. One more to come. Down all three from the line. And there's the buzzer. First quarter comes to an end. The Knicks down by nine. As we get set to start the second, what a terrific start for the home team. Took control right away.
Yeah, they don't have a huge lead, but they set a great tone going into the second.
To the basket, flips it up. DeMar DeRozan with the excellent feed.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
The assist from number three, Ty Lawson.
Shows off the handle. To the rim. York's called for the foul. Their first team foul. And DeMar DeRozan will go to the line and shoot two.
A good offense is about getting the ball in your best players' hands in their best spots. And then all the great offensive players have a knack for drawing fouls. This great free throw shooter has earned his way to the charity stripe, and that's smart basketball.
Vucevic, and here's the double. Thompson fires for three from the corner and misses his first shot tonight. Batum coming across. Oh, nice rejection by Vucevic.
And before we've even reached halftime,
We're seeing block shot totals that would be the envy of any coach and team in this league.
Thompson.
Oh, he got hit, and they call it. Draws the foul, call
against Duncan. Duncan.
And Klay Thompson will get to shoot two free throws from the line.
I really like when I see a team play smart offensive basketball. Get the ball to the great free throw shooter, get him in an aggressive attacking mode, create the contact, and get two free throws.
In Chicago now with the ball. Puts it up and lays it in. Nice.
From the opening tip, they haven't wasted any time in establishing an offense based around ball movement and player movement, and the results speak for themselves.
That's good. Two-pointer. Chicago up by 14.
Terrific offensive performance in this first half, scoring big-time points against a big-time opponent.
Brandon Jennings with the ball in possession. He's fouled by Lawson.
To number three, Ty Lawson. That's his first personal foul. Team foul number two.
DeRozan against Vucevic. Horford's denied.
I can see how things might start to get a little chippy. Lots of contact, but a lot of block shots here in the first half.
County and the foul. Blocking called against Batum. And Klay Thompson will go to the line with under 3 minutes to go here in the first half.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Brandon Jennings with the ball here for two. Misses it. And the lead still in single figures.
You want to protect the lead? You take good shots and don't turn the ball.
Terrific. Making a play on the ball. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Knicks' ball. Personnel changes for both sides right now.
Number six, DeAndre Jordan. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls.
To the rim and the bucket.
This just shows you how good NBA basketball players are. This isn't bad defense. This is great offense by both teams here in the first half.
Careless ball handling. Reaches in for the steal. Gets to the rim and scores.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor for both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Ginobili's checked in for his first appearance tonight. The Bulls with the ball here.
And number 20, Manu Ginobili. 2 minutes remaining in the second quarter.
Nowitzki's looking to set up in the paint. DeRozan against Hibbert. For the layup, up Benny.
This first half action is what every basketball fan loves to see. With this pair of teams determined to keep the light flashing on the scoreboard.
To number 41.
Rip blows the whistle.
Dirk
He's
Nowitzki.
Got a foul.
That's
Dirk Nowitzki picks up his second of the night.
Team foul number three. First foul in the last 2 minutes.
First free throw. Perfect. Able to convert on both free throws. Brandon Jennings with the ball in control. Shoots for three. He puts it in. A beautiful pass.
Three
and a half gone by in the second. The Knicks down by eight.
Number seven.
Lawson against Jennings. Gasol for two. Ty Lawson with his fourth assist of the night.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck it even against the best defense.
Jennings against Lawson. Noah fades
Chance for two. Gasol the rebound. Hits the shot. And Roy Hibbert with eight. The Bulls with the ball in possession. Carter Williams on the drive. Puts it up for two. Ginobili the rebound. Nowitzki, layup, off good. He loses control of it, reaches in with a steal. To the basket, gets the layup to go. Talk some basketball. And we're back at the United Center for the second half. Jeff Van Gundy alongside me here tonight. Mike Breen on hand. New York's trailing as we get set to start the second half. Jeff, they simply can't shoot.
Wow, that's really an uplifting thought, Mike, that they can't. See, you have to be more positive. They can, they just didn't. That's a difference, Mike. They can. They create those quality shots. They gotta believe with their whole heart that the next one will go down.
And he curls in. Nowitzki. He says no, but the ref says foul. Called against Hibbert. Chicago shooting 66% from the line in tonight's game.
Good offense is about getting your best players their best shots in their best spots. Here, an aggressive move. You're a great free throw shooter. Earn your way to the free throw line, take the contact, take the foul, work your way there, and knock it in.
Scores, nice touch. Field jumper. And the rebound taken by Ginobili. Hibbert on the drive, puts up another shot, unable to flip it in, fires away for two, converts on the inside.
I really like that. That's good defense, good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
Fires from downtown, Fields off the mark from three-point land. Hibbert on the drive. Goes to the reverse. Takes it to the rim.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
From beyond the arc. And Bradley Beal with the jumper. Puts it in.
Nothing prettier than the spot-up three-point shot. That one was dead center right from the start.
To the rim. Able to hit. Against Ginobili. Making the face blocked by Gasol.
These teams are really getting after defensively with the block shots.
Oh. the double team. Hibbert on the drive, goes to the goal, and flips that one in.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
For two. DeRozan's attempt won't go.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot.
Gasol's turned away. What a block. Gets it to go. DeAndre Jordan with 6 points. Looking to curl in. Jennings fires away for two. Jackson the rebound. Ginobili on the drive. Won't go. Misses on the back.
A lot of people can get the ball to the rim.
Sanders against Duncan. He curls. Double team. Able to get the shot off. That's a two. New York shooting 63% from the field. The Bulls with the ball in control. Sloppy ball handling. And it's stolen. Vucevic draws the double. There's the whistle. DeMar DeRozan picks up his first personal of the night. Nikola Vucevic will go to the line for a couple of free throws. First free throw, good. And gets both points from the line. Vucevic with 8 points. Throws it up from deep in the corner. And you all done with a nice look from downtown.
Give me good offense over good defense any day of the week. Well defended possession, but better offense.
Dang, looking to duke the defense, draws the double team. And Andrew Bogut's whistled for the intentional hit.
That's his second personal foul. Team foul number three. New York Knicks are in the penalty.
Dang, on the drive, at the rim, goes up and puts it in. Blows past the defender. It'll count if it goes. Oh, sinks the two-pointer.
2 points.
Third quarter in the books. New York up by six. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. As we head to the fourth quarter, this one has been nipped and tucked throughout. Offense has been, both of them really, operating on all cylinders.
Really beautiful offensive basketball, but it's really going to come down to the other end of the floor. Which team is going to show a commitment to the defensive end first?
From deep in the corner, Batum shot for three. Off the mark. The Knicks with the ball here. They double him, curling in. Sanders for two, puts it in, and they extend the lead to double figures.
And this game has just been absolutely tremendous to watch. The offensive display we're seeing here today from these squads will not soon be forgotten.
Won't go. And Andrew Bogut with the defensive board.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Able to knock it down. And Lou Aldang with 6 points. The Bulls, here they come on offense. knocks it down. A two-pointer. The Bulls down by 10. Double team closing in. They're all over him. Still puts it up. Batum, the rebound. And Luol Deng's called for the intentional foul.
To number 9, Luol Deng.
Looks like we have the substitution. Joakim Noah comes in for Al Horford.
Number 13, Joakim Noah.
The Bulls with the ball in possession. Carter Williams against Lawson. Nowitzki jump shot. It's good. Two-pointer. Chicago shooting. Tom Thibodeau's made a few subs here. Green against Batum. The two defenders swarm. Adjusting in the air. Whistle blows. It's a foul. And Al Gasol will go to the free throw line for the first time tonight.
Team foul number 1 for the Knicks. Al Gasol to the line.
He hits the first free throw. And he makes them both. The Bulls with the ball in control. Control. Oh, what a steal from Ty Lawson. Strong to the goal. Tom Thibodeau switching a few players here. Jordan's looking for position in the paint. Lawson has the double team converge.
2 minutes remaining.
Inside.
This is what separates good from great players. Good players score a lot in the first half, and they take their foot off the gas pedal. Great players go for the kill, and that's what we've seen here tonight.
Curls in. A good look for two. Unable to flip it in. Oh, what a bad pass, and it's stolen by Jordan. No doubt about that one. That's an offensive foul called against the Knicks. Changes now. Al Horford comes in for Joakim Noah. And Michael Carter-Williams also subs in for Brandon Jennings. Three and a half gone by in the fourth. New York up by 12. To the rim. Oh, nice touch from Al Horford.
That's just a nice layup right there.
The assist from number 3. Bradley Beal.
Jordan. Oh, rejected. And the ref calls it an intentional foul.
To number 3, Ty Lawson. That's his fourth personal foul. Team foul number 3. New York.
The Bulls with the ball here.
And the penalty.
Carter Williams on the drive. Attacks the basket. What a finish for Michael Carter Williams. Winding down the fourth quarter. There's a timeout. The two defenders converge.
Chicago.
1 minute against Johnson. Gasol's looking to operate from down low. Deng draws the double team. For two. Oh, he knocks it down. Quick move, gets inside. Three-pointer. J.
Johnson's shot from downtown won't go. Gets to the rim, up and in. From way downtown, Jennings' long-range jumper won't go. He puts it in.
4-2.
Intercepted by Harper.
And Andrew Bogut's whistled for the intentional foul. To number 12. Andrew Bogut, that's his third personal foul. Team foul number 4. New York Knicks are in the penalty. Nope.
First free throw won't go. And Pau Gasol with a rebound. There's the double team. Puts it up. That's good. A two-pointer. And this one is over. The final score is 79-67. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Taylor Rose here, and I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Knicks got the win with a couple.
Game track. Rebounds.
The Chicago Bulls suffered a discrepancy in their rebounding, and in turn, it resulted in a loss. Rebounds are certainly not a glamorous stat, but wins are. And without competitive rebounding, you're not going to get wins. When you look at the game stats, you definitely get a more complete picture of this matchup.
Player of the game.
Ty Lawson was remarkable in the way he passed the ball here today. Like Jeff Van Gundy always says, he delivered passes on time and on target. Let's check out his stats. Time now for the top plays of the game.
Number 3. Number 2. Number 1.
And that does it for our post-game wrap-up. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. Thanks for joining us.